Hey, what's up, guys? We're just gonna have a little bit more fun with tanks, just having some fun. Not really planned for anything. Let's get my door shut real quick, so not dealing with idiots. And by idiots, I mean idiots. And nothing else at my house, so. Oh, for the first time, I'm using my full headset with it actually hooked up to the TV so that I can actually hear what's going on, because usually I've got it unplugged, but this time we'll just be doing some commentary. Because I believe that a lot of times that is more fun than actually... What? Mm-hmm. No. Mm-hmm. No. So, this time we'll be using the T29.
Michael, there's an app that they say...
Oh, hell no. Chick, get out. Yeah. We're just gonna... I love that thing. Okay, so, I've had a few complaints about a couple of my friends about wanting to record. I've got too many friends to record with every single one of them. So from now on, the maximum people allowed in my videos are 3 to 4. I will not allow any more than that, just because when it gets real hectic, I don't have time to talk, and I'm constantly yelling at people for doing shit wrong, and, you know, that's just, it's bullshit. I don't like doing that, but it's what I gotta do. So, if any of my friends watch, slash I know a few of them are watching, I'm sorry for anything that I've said in the past, or anything that I will say in the future. I'm just stressed out. I've got a lot going on in my life. I've gotta balance 2 jobs, plus making YouTube videos, on top of working, like, just around the house with my family. I mean, there's a lot of stuff going on, and a lot of you guys, I really do enjoy playing with you. It's just that I cannot play with all of you, so if I'm a dick to you guys, it's not like I fucking hate you, it's just that I don't have a lot of time to do anything. Move up! That's why I said move, you retard. Come on. God, did a lot of damage that round. Holy crap, but they're winning, so. Well. Sorry guys, if I make you wait a little bit, it's because I'm on my phone. I'm texting my girlfriend right now, trying to talk to her, so, you know how important that is to a lot of people, so, like I said, I'm balancing a lot. I upload it every second I can. Don't think I don't, because I put my heart and soul into these videos and try to give you guys everything, and I really do try. What is this? I really don't know what else to say. I mean, if you guys think that I just do these videos real cheap, I don't. I've spent almost $600 now on these videos. Not just for equipment and everything, but also there's also promoting, because I do promote every single one of my videos. I also buy. There's also a lot of mental preparing. Like, I've got to get a little bit of sugar in my system to get loosened up for these videos. I drink a lot of Monster. I mean, I tear up my body for these videos. So, you know, this is me trying to connect with you guys, letting you know that I'm not just some douchebag with a camera. I really try to get things set up and get them rocking and rolling for you guys. I do. Nice shot. There was the shot I was looking for. But, hopefully we got another tank ready for us, and if not, we'll go buy another one. No big deal. I had to sell my Chaffee to get a new tank, to get my new Jackson, which was the tank that we were just using. I'll try to be doing something with that sometime. Thunder and the rain to quietly pass me by. Oh, 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 sweet child of mine. Oh, sweet love of mine. Screw it. We'll buy a cheap tank and have fun with it. It's gonna bring back some memories. This was one of my favorite tanks. It was a nice tank. I have nothing to say bad about this tank except for it doesn't have enough armor. It's pretty basic for a light tank. It's a level. It's a tier 2. It's pretty basic. It's. Oh. We are at 33%, okay. Okay. Keep that mic set up right there. I'm loving this lag. I don't know what it is. My internet is so good at playing this game, and all of a sudden it just went down for a couple seconds. That's amazing. That was a good effort, but I guess not. I think I'm gonna end it right here. I don't think we're gonna have time for another match. Thank you guys all for watching. Like I said, I put everything into these videos that I possibly can. If I could do anything better for them, you guys let me know. Peace out. This is Kai Dude signing out. Peace off.